Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome. Big fan of the Ultimate Admiral series. On some of my other channels, I put a lot of time and effort into the videos. Had a lot of fun and had a lot of survival against the odds moments, which I thought was cool. This is Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. The devs have sent me a key. When the game first came out, they refused to send me a key. So I'm not quite sure why they've changed their tact, but they have, and I'm very keen to take a look, because this is a game I think I might be very interested in. I've got to say, graphically, that looks very cool to start with. Right, let's jump in to the Naval Academy. Target practice. Objective, destroy a stationary target as fast as you can. Test the significance of gun technology and firepower versus a heavily armoured ship that is stationary and will not shoot back. You must destroy the target within the time limit. 18.9 million. I will build a battleship. Cool. Enemy fleet of 1. Time limit 14 minutes. Win condition. Sink all enemies. Enemies immobile. Enemy has 11 inch maximum belt armor. Enemy will not shoot any weapons. Both sides will not shoot torpedoes. Optimize the secondary guns. Optimize the main guns. Enhance the effectiveness of main guns. Balance tech guns. Usual bonus. Let's get the main guns on, I guess. This is the first time I've looked at the game. I know nothing about it. I haven't watched any gameplay or anything like that. Okay. Well, this is sort of dropping me in. There's a lot of information here. San Michele, so we get to name it. New design. Okay. The BB Terrible. Displacement. So, I sort of had it in my head that I wanted to create a really small, fast, powerful ship. Why has that got a French thing on it? As soon as I figure out how to change that, that'll be going. Speed. It's got to be fast. Has to be really fast. Bulkhead, maximum beam, the width of the hull greatly affects the ship's maneuverability. All right, well, it's got to be thin. Draft, the height of the hull greatly affects the ship's maneuverability, stability, and resistance. It's got to be really shallow. Okay, crew. Training cadets. Go right in the middle there for regular cost. 8% you'll build with 1 max 4. Main tower is needed. Standard quarters, right. Let's see what we got. So these are the components. We don't need iron plated armor, we just need to keep moving. Bulkheads are standard. Okay. Main tower. 336 tons, 240 tons. How do I do it? Do I click it? Apparently it can't go there. Why can't it go there? Okay. Ah, there we go. Right, so this one works. Oh, wow. Look at this. It's very cool. Secondary tower. Fit. Doesn't fit. Does fit. Alright, okay. Looking good so far. Main guns. So these guns are big. These are big ass guns. Secondary guns. They can only go there. We can't fit any. Oh, hang on. I went green for a second. Okay, so they can't go on. So we've just got two main guns then. All right, fine. Did I just break that? Okay, cool. That's a lot of guns. Right, weight. That's 174%. So that's it's too heavy? Is that what you're telling me? We need at least one funnel. Two funnels, okay. Ship is overweight, right? So let's reduce the guns then. How overweight are we? Quite a bit. By 10 inches. Still massively overweight. Okay, so let's try and have the beam a bit longer. That's actually making us heavier. Oh. So if we lose a lot of speed, we can get the weight where we want it. Right. Oh, what? Some parts are badly placed. Engine efficiency, 21.2%. All right. So the engine efficiency is screwed. So now we're only slightly overweight. Engine efficiency is still low. I don't know what I can do about the engine efficiency, to be honest. It's all a bit of a learning curve, isn't it? Let's try it. It's going to be a bit slow because the engine is not up to scratch, but it's the first boat I've ever built in this game. Start the battle. Working. Oh yeah. It's definitely doing some damage. How do I turn the ship? Oh, that must have done a lot of damage. I think she's listing. I think she's taking on water. That looks fantastic. Oh my god. Graphically, that's quite impressive. Shouldn't take too much longer. We're not going to need 14 minutes for this, I don't think. It's going to take damage all the way. Oh, look at that. Oh, she's nearly done. Head on with her now, which is not good for us. Shot. It's up here somewhere. I'm going to totally decimate this ship here. Go on then, finish her off. Can't get a shot on her, this is bad. I'm gonna have to practice my my steering. So clearly that's not okay, perfect. How did that gun hit that when it was facing this way? Well, she's lasted a lot longer than I expected, to be honest. Will that auto straighten out when it gets to here? Is that how that works? That would be great if it does. So that green line is indicating the angle that the ship is going to turn on. That's quite useful for us. Is that now I know that's a good arc. I can just leave my ship to it and it should finish as... Ah, oh, there, she's listing. It's definitely listing. Going down. Well, this has taken a lot longer than I expected, to be honest. Should see some serious destruction going on now. Good, because it's really opening our uplift. Got a lot more to aim at. Why are we aiming up here, for goodness sakes? Tough old bird. I'll be honest, I don't see how the ship can turn that sharp. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Three minutes left. Oh my god. Might actually fail. That was unexpected. Yeah, we're going to hit it. There's no way it's going to turn that sharp. is running out. Tell me about it. Definitely more resilient than I expected. Right, come on, both guns. One minute and 30 seconds remaining. Aim lower. Or maybe they can't aim lower. Maybe we're too close. Possible. 50 seconds. Come on, four guns trained on her. Select specific gun type. High explosive. High explosive, come on. I think we failed. Pip sunk zero. God damn it. Retry. I did not think we'd fail. That was unexpected. These 13 pounders. It's got to be big enough for that. Launch. Come on. I can't believe she got away with that. I'm really surprised. Speed. One knot. Hard turn. Armor piercing. Let's go. Making some noise. sure my secondary weapons are firing. I love how so many games get this badly wrong, but I love how when you set it to zero speed, it still keeps going. Which is what should happen, of course. These are my side guns that are firing. Why aren't my main guns firing? Maybe they just take an awful long time to reload. Come on, crew. Smash him up. 10 minutes. Let's do it. Mixture of armor piercing and high explosive. So those little guns are not doing any damage with the high explosives. My main gun's even firing. They just take a really long time to reload or something. Got some fire. I see a bit of flooding at the front. Huge amounts of flooding, it has to be said. forward a little bit. Seemed effective. This is going to be harder than I thought. 6 minutes to go and still afloat. Really not flooding that much. Let's hear it. BB lost one crew. Well, both our boats are called the same thing. That's not confusing at all. We're not going to do it. We've got a bit more flooding going on now, which is nice. It is not that easy to sink. We're not even 50%. We're not even at 50%. A lot of water now. 3 minutes. One front section completely filled. Is Is it trying to repair the ship at the same time as I'm trying to destroy it, do you think? Stop the front end from filling with water. It's actually becoming more buoyant. Shots are just not getting through now. 1 minute 30 seconds. Unbelievable. I did not think it would be able to take this much damage. The whole ship is on fire. One minute. Good God. How have the ammo dumps not gone off? He is not going to sink. Bloody hell, that's twice. We're going to have to think this through a bit more. How can I get more guns on here? Can't get any more of those guns. Well, that's going to help a bit. There's a lot of guns. Maybe I should go main guns, side guns. Ah. Okay, now we're overweight again, but only a little bit. So actually... Get rid of those. At the front, go with two side guns. Back. Why can't I put that there? So I could only have a single at the back. That is was interesting. Right, let's go. Surely to God this time. Surely to God this time. We've got way more guns than we had last time. We'll put everything on armor piercing and she'll sink. It's the only thing I can think of. Convinced this is working. Both those front guns in play. Lots of ricochets. Should get both the front guns on. Come on now. Both of those front guns are on now. If this was chasing you, that would be devastating. 63% afloat. Okay, so that's starting to work. Side guns are not firing. That's the closest to floating she's been. Minutes left. I think we've got it this time. Speed up time a little bit. Turn around. Still at 40%. Right, we're almost on this now. Very nice. That meant 5 minutes to go. As soon as we get front end on, he's done for. Both the front guns active. Here we go. There we go, come on. Get both those front guns trained. Oh. That's the damage we're looking for. Well, percent, she's going. That's it, she's gone. He's out of there. That was hard. Failed? You're joking. You're absolutely joking me. Right, this can go. Right, so she can have a lot more speed. launch. So, she's a hunter. Get ourselves in position. Seriously, we're just going to drift straight past her. Damn it. Yeah. Good. A lot of time wasted. Do it. That's so much harder than I expected. Three minutes. Are these massive guns going to do the job? Need all four guns firing. Come on. So much. 1:54. Not going to happen, is it? One minute. It's gaining. It's floating more. How is it floating more? alive. This is becoming my mission now. I think we're on the right tracks. I think we are. Okay, let's launch. Hard to starboard. Turns out we're going too fast to hit the reversers. Let's go aggressive, left them on auto. The fire. Here we go. Get those front guns tracked on the boat. Do you know what? I've just realised something. Second, if I put the double guns at the back, I could just drive straight past him and finish him off with my finisher boat. try this. 12 minutes. Come on. There's no way that front end can take all 13 pounders. 10 minutes. Don't believe it. Not for a second. Not with armor piercing rounds. It's not doing it, is it? Bloody hell. Just getting too much ricochet, basically. Deliberately fail. Very difficult to tell if reverse is on or off. Unbelievable. come on. Still going backwards, but... Right, I've got it this time. But I am super surprised how resilient that is. We can't place these anywhere. Okay. Right, let's just go for the main guns. I'm going to go for the side guns, 13 pounders. Now watch. This time, sunk. Guarantee it, 100%. So, I'm going to assume we need to go armor piercing. Right, speed it up. Let's get into position. Loosen her up. The structural damage, nothing too serious. Percent already, 7 minutes to go. She's actually going to sink this time. Not sinking, she's stuck at 57%. In fact, she's becoming more buoyant. How is that possible? Thank you. Bloody hell. One minute and 56 seconds. Can't believe this. So much to learn. That is not how I expected this to go. Some parts are badly placed. Right. There's a lot of guns. Surely this time. Surely this time. We'll have a whole salvo, the whole side on it. Still 100% afloat. That's just madness. Couldn't get more alongside if we tried. He's got to sink. Fifty-five percent, 8 minutes to go. Shocked. still 50%, 6 minutes to go. How are they doing it? Unbelievable. 5 minutes to go. I don't think we can do this. So low in the water, how could you possibly get that ship back out of there? 3% afloat, 2% afloat. God! Bloody hell, that was so much harder than I was expecting. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. How much did I actually spend? That's 18.9. It's just going to quickly take a look at this because I'm so curious. Cost 18.9 was how much I had. How much did I spend? Where does it say? Making class. $10 million. Right, so that could be a significant factor, right? That I yeah, that could be a significant factor that I only spent half of the money. But bloody hell. Bloody hell. I did not think it, part of me feels like the ship should not become more buoyant when you're slamming holes in it like that, but I don't know. I don't feel that's realistic, but I could be wrong. There are things that you can do to stop a ship from sinking, even when you think it's completely sunk. You can stop it from sinking, but when you're being pounded by 4 13-inch guns, I just don't see it. I don't see how you could. That shocked me. That is not what I was expecting. But that qualifies as my first look. So, thanks for watching. Bye for now.